All right, guys, we are back with another video. This time we are doing Horizon Call of the Mountain. So if you like this content, don't forget to like and subscribe. Now, select dominant hand. I am a writer. So I was at first having the issues with the things, like not with the remote not getting on there, but after getting back on here, everything all right. Movement based system with your physical gestures, sticks, traditional. We're gonna try the movement one, the gesture, because that there sounds pretty cool. Comfort, snap rotation, veteran smooth rotation, complex controls, no vingerit. Yeah, let's try that. The accessibility, comfort, continue. All right, well. This looks good. River boat ride. River boat ride. Oh, it's a little bit dark. Oh, it's not dark no more.
There'll be machines ahead.
What are you doing? Kavad.
If the boat goes over, it'll drown in these chains.
So we drown.
This is cool.
Can you take this off, Laird?
Kavad.
Oh, I got it.
There. Power. Can't walk in the light, can't see in the light, right?
We should have staked him out and left him for the Glenhawks. Damn Shadow Carja.
Several years in the military, and she still believes in justice.
Will you sit your patronizing ass down and paddle? If he runs,
where's he? The only place he can go is Don's grasp, and that's where we're taking him.
Wow.
Is this a prisoner exchange?
The fidelity in this is so high. Wow. And it looks so clean.
Blameless Mirage is giving you a chance. We all make it back to Don's grasp alive. You can talk to him about a pardon.
Okay, buddy.
So, either take your chances with us or.
Stormbreaker. Whoa. Dang, that thing is freaking so cool. This does, yeah, this is incredible, man. Like, this thing looks so good.
Right.
Wow.
I think we're clear.
Oh, whoops, I just smacked my mic.
So, Sun King of Odd is willing to pardon me.
Do, 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 do. Look at that Stormbird. That, look at this.
I asked you a question.
Oh, whoa, man, that looks so cool.
The sun brought us Edom in the shadow.
You and Mirad have lost your minds.
Wow.
You can't blame Mirad.
Yeah, I got like the table like right here. I mean, I could stand up if I wanted to, but. Like, this does look like pretty tech demo. Wow, this is such high fidelity. This is so good, man. Yeah. Oh man, you can feel like the rumble in your head and everything. Oh my gosh. Wow. Oh no. I need to turn that down over there. I gotta turn that down right there so I can use my headphones.
They can offer him a pardon.
So it's okay, so the headphones are on now. Look at this guy.
Not a chance. I can help you. Everyone good shot.
Yeah, and it'll put arrows through both of us. You're switching with me.
What?
Just get up front and paddle.
Yeah, I need to get my hand back on there.
And you better hope we can deal with it.
My bow.
Did we lose them?
Keep quiet.
Please don't let them see us. Please don't let them see us. I'll go to every dawn ceremony if you just don't let them see us.
Son, save us. It's not like you've never seen a machine before, Kavad. Just keep us to the left, away from them.
Dude, this is so cool. Uh-oh. That's freaking sick. Bink. That is pretty cool. Oh, I should have grabbed it.
Are those watchers still following us?
Let's get to the quayside before we find out.
Sun shines upon the worthy. Sun shines upon the worthy.
I saw something over there, fellas. Something's under us. Look, right there. A snapper. Swimming. Oh no. Oh no. I'm gonna doggy paddle my way over here. Oh, I see.
Give me your hat. I'll get to you.
Okay, moving. So, hold X and L. Okay. Oh, X and square.
Just hold on.
Oh, he's gone. I'm running. Did you do that for? That's dang it. Okay. Oh man, this is beautiful. That thing is huge.
Get off this dock.
Gosh dang it, dude. That is going to get so annoying.
Okay, Reyes. Time to climb. There. So, when was Marat had me released from prison? Why? I'd better head to Don's grasp, find Marat. See what he wants in return for a part.
Cool. That's kind of cool, man.
Don's grasp is on the other side of it. Do I go there or make a break for it? No, I'm not a criminal. I'll go to Don's grasp, see what Moran wants.
Whoa, almost fell. So, like, this looks pretty dang good. Not running, lady.
Trying to run. Hey. So, the other soldier from the boat is alive. Maybe she thinks I'm trying to escape.
Okay. So, first impressions. Like, this looks cool. This looks very cool. Definitely has that VR look to it for sure. But this is pretty cool.
Oh, looks like someone's target practice got interrupted. Finally, some good luck. You can do this, Reyes.
Okay, that microphone is like right in my way, so I need to move that a little bit. Bing! Hoo-hoo-hoo. Well, I guess it like... Okay. Yeah, press L2 to store bow. Reach over.
Okay. If this valley is filling with machines, at least now I can fight back. Will Marad really offer me a pardon if I get Don's grasp? They're not going to forgive the shadow of Edelman just like that. There must be a catch.
Don't look down. You look down. That feels a little dangerous.
Guard post.
Okay. This is cool. This is cool. Control of movement. So what does the O do? No. Would you like to change your control and movement settings? No.
If I don't reach Dawn's grasp before that soldier, Nameless Morale will send every unit in the Sundom after me.
Oop. Why is something up here? Whoop, didn't hear that one there. Oh, got a table right in front of me. I'm thirsty. I just climbed up all the freaking mountains. Dude, look at that grass right there. That looks cool. And that looks cool. I'm trying to record this stuff in. Like, this is weird. I'm not even gonna lie.
It is beautiful up here. I've been away from the mountains for too long.
They have an unlimited supply.
Hey! Anyone out here?
So, like, if you come over here and you look at this, like, this looks really good. Like, the fidelity in here looks pretty dang nice. But it does have that. It does have that. That VR look. Bing. Yeah, I wish that I kind of wish that see, like, that's the one thing that kind of bugs me a little bit is, dude, that you can hold your bow any way you want. I thought I was out of bows. I thought I was out of arrows. Maybe I am. No, I'm out.
No one's home.
Wasn't good. All right, that wasn't good, man. But if you guys like this content, don't forget to like and subscribe. I'll see you guys in the next one. I gotta clean up a mess now. Thanks for watching.